Rush.
You okay?
Yeah.
I see you when you cry, when you shy, when you wanna die. I see you when you smile, it takes a while.
Nathan, who was at least as screwed up as me, now he's the best guy I know.
But on the list of 100 things you screwed up in your life, I'd say losing Brooke Davis is number 1 through 99.
You're such a Brooke. You went out of your way to take advantage of a girl who obviously has feelings for somebody else.
I'd just like to say, I'm very proud of my friend Brooke Davis. Give Brooke my best. And tell her I said not to be afraid of what comes next.
Yeah, Brooke is dead.
His God nearly died that night in front of his eyes. Oh. Son said a good luck to you.
Nathan and I want you to be James' godmother. Those are the two people who love you the most in the world. Almost as much as I Nathan's coming.
This is Julian Baker. I have Dan and Nathan Scott, and we're coming to the hospital.
The two of us have been on very similar roads. And we both grew into kind of bad versions of ourselves way too fast. We're still here, too.
Thanks.
Hi, Brooke. It's nice to see you, too.
I say goodbye to this chapter of my life.
And I look forward to what comes next.